So when looking to see if the dog has back pain, if you can put one hand under the dog's belly and just give a little bit of pressure down. So start at the lower part of their back or at L7. Just give a little bit of pressure and work up. And if the dog has any pain, you may feel a little bit of the abdomen work or a little bit of a contraction here. And you could work all the way up. You can also just feel the hips, give a little bit of pressure to see if there's any pain there.